Hi all, this is my first video on anthropology. I am going to talk about diffusionism and British School of Diffusionism. The objective of this video is to give you all a framework or a structure to write an answer about British School of Diffusionism in exam. If there is any error or mistake or suggestions, do comment. So let us get into the topic. Diffusionism. What is diffusionism? Diffusionism is a school of thought which study the nature of culture in terms of its origin and the spread from one society to another. So coming to the schools of diffusionism, we have British School of Diffusionism, German School of Diffusionism and American School of Diffusionism. So coming to the thinkers associated with British School of Diffusionism, we have Eliot Smith, Perry, and W.H. Figures. Coming to the basic premises of British School of Diffusionism, they are also called Pan-Egypt School. They opposed evolutionary school. They considered Egypt as a culture cradle in the world. They claim that Egypt is the origin of civilization and culture spreaded from there. Egypt being a fully fledged state with hydraulic, agricultural systems, laws, government, mummification, burial of dead. This has helped in spreading civilization. Characteristics of diffusionism. Diffusionism occurs mostly from developed to underdeveloped culture. Changes happen in the culture of borrower. So in this diffusionism, we are seeing that the culture is accepted only based on its usage and meaning. The original trait of culture need not be retained according to this school of thought. The barriers of diffusionism were considered to be transport, geography, etc. Now coming to the thinkers of British School of Diffusionism, we first have Eliot Smith. Eliot Smith is considered to be the founder of British School of Diffusionism. He opposed the evolutionary school, as we already discussed. He published a book called The Origin of Civilization. He went to Egypt and studied about the Egypt and Egyptians and also the Sun Temple. He compared Egypt and Cambridge in Britain. So he found many similarities between Egypt and Cambridge, and because of it, he emphasized that Egypt is the origin of cultural civilization. He was a diffusionist and as well as an Egyptologist. Now coming to the second thinker, Perry. Perry was a devout follower of Eliot Smith. Though he involved in Sun Temple excavations in Egypt, he didn't give much theories and he agreed to Smith's theories. He said that Sun Temple of Egypt made Egyptians the children of Sun and also the universal deity. He wrote a book called The Children of Sun, and he said that it was the Egypt Sun deity which spread it to other societies. He was against the psychic unity of mankind, and he claimed that all cultural traits are originated from Egypt, as many cultures have similar resemblances of Egypt. Now coming to the third thinker of British School, W.H. Rivers. Rivers, he also supported his contemporaries on diffusionist theory. He wrote book called Monograph of Toda, and he was a part of Torres Strait expedition. He said humans are basically uninventive and copied the culture from the origin, that is Egypt, and they used the culture based on their utility and meaning. So coming to the criticism on British School of Diffusionism, this school of thought was the last to come and first to leave in anthropological theories. The studies did not consider other sources, only Egypt was looked upon. So that was one of the major criticism faced by this school. This school also told that humans were considered to be uninventive, but which was not practically not true. The study was claimed to be biased and it didn't hold any logic or it didn't have any scientific proof. So as coming to the concluding, we can say that the British School of Diffusionism didn't make much impact about cultural studies among anthropologists due to their weaknesses, and there was no further study being made to end such criticism. So hereby we are concluding the video. If there is any error, as I said, please do comment. Also tell your suggestions. I can still make any further video if you all insist. If you find this video useful, please comment, share, as well as subscribe to this channel. Thank you.